अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू पीपल हैव रिवाइज्ड यस्टरडेज़ लेक्चर। यस्टरडे वी टॉक्ड अबाउट डेफिनेशन ऑफ ग्रामर, अल्फाबेट्स, कॉन्सनेंट, सेमी वॉवल एंड वॉवल्स टुडे एंड वर्ड्स। व्हेन वी कंबाइन अल्फाबेट्स, जिनको हम लेटर्स भी कहते हैं, व्हेन वी कंबाइन वन और टू और मोर देन वर्ड्स आर मेड। When we join these words, a sentence is made. And when sentences are joined together, a paragraph is made. So, today we are going to start with sentence. Most of us speak that word in their own way. But the right one is sentence. A sentence is a group of words that expresses a complete thought. Here I have written. It's a group of words that expresses a complete thought. And in this regard, when we are making sentence, signs at the end of sentence matters a lot. Just like a sentence begins with a capital letter. Always remember this thing when we are making a sentence and we are starting a new sentence. The first letter must be capital and ends with a full stop. Or a question or an exclamation mark. Whenever we are making sentence, either when we are going to finish it off, at the end maybe there will be a full stop, or maybe it can be question mark or an exclamation mark. Just like examples are given over here. God is one. It's a simple. It's a sentence ending with dot. Children play in the ground. It's simple, ending with the dot. Then we have they solved the matter? This is ending with question mark. This is over here, question, because it is asking question. What a nice person he is. It is ending with exclamation sign, because it is showing some sort of feelings. How hot June is. It is also ending with exclamation. Metric sign. These all are sentence. These are types of sentence, but the end somehow these are tells what type of sentence is this. In this regard, we must, when we are making sentence, we must also see what is at the end, what we have to put at the end. In this regard, we are saying kinds. A sentence has five kinds. There are five kinds of a sentence, of sentences. First one is declarative. Here I have also written assertive, positive, and simple statement. These all are one, name of one type. If someone says declarative, never mind, it's simple sentence. We can say assertive if we don't want to write declarative. If we don't want to write assertive, we can write positive sentence. But if we don't, if we want, we can also write simple statement. It's a name. Just like a student is having a name, Ayan. He can be have many nicknames. We can say him Gappu. We can say him Naughty. Many as students are having nicknames or other names, one person is there. Similarly, this is declarative or assertive, positive or simple. Don't be worried if any other word is used, because you people are used to hear assertive only or simple. But this word declarative, this is new for you. If you find, if someone says declarative sentence, it means simple. You must know it beforehand. These are one, two, three, and four. Different names for one type, and that is simple. Then second we have interrogative. Third, imperative. And fourth one is exclamatory. And last one, optative. Maybe you people are not aware of this type of name. Maybe you have first time heard this name, maybe you know. But I hope that most of you don't know. Because in your books also, in your grammatical books also, syllabus also, I have seen only four kinds, four names. Here it is written there are four kinds of sentence, but these are five. These are five kinds of sentence. In your books it is mentioned only four, but there is one more kind. You people have heard sentence about optative, but you don't know the name. Ke we say these type of sentence optative.